are our sweetbreads. The gland kind of looks a little bit like brains. That's before, sweetbreads. And you've got, now a lot of this connective stuff really keeps the whole thing together. So if I trim it too much, it'll just start falling apart into like the little lobes and pieces of it. And we may find in the cooking process that it may break up some too. But we're gonna take away some of this exterior so it starts breaking up on us. So it starts to
almost, skin is this?
It's kind of like a silver skin, but
membrane,
you know,
it's a membrane.
But if you take too much of it off, it'll start to just completely fall apart. So
then you'll go insane.
We want to take off some of it, but not all of it.
Insane in the membrane.
Yeah, I'm calling you.
There's too much really to remove here. Gotta be careful with it. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna kind of cut medallions, I'm gonna cut at an angle. So are you feeling nauseous back there?
You okay, Omita?
Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it through the day. It's fine. Now I've got another piece. It's good. And if that's too big for you, then you can cut it right down the center here. It's kind of a center line that you can open it up in the middle. Do a little more trim. Just like we treated the silver skin before, where we kind of go up, pull it tight. No, never has. I could probably get away with it though. Very good. It's a delicacy people really enjoy.
You okay, Alyssa?
So,
okay.
This angle, it's good. That whole piece, I'm not even going to try to mess with that. Just leave that as is. And if you wanted to, you could dredge this too with a little flour. Typically, in like a restaurant setting, I would use like a super fine flour for it, because that'll help maybe give a touch of crispness on the surface when you go to sear it off. Good. That's it. We're just gonna season that, dredge it slightly, give it a nice sear, let it cook.